Yo, what up, yo, it's your boy Shady C here. Yes, I'm fat, not wearing a shirt. There's always at least one or two assholes who comment about it, so I just like to throw it out there. Anyways, the topic of this video is about the Cuban protests in Florida. Let me say, I 100% support this. The Cuban population has enriched Florida, especially South Florida, has made it a better place, has given us amazing food. So I 100% support the protest, and I feel like it's a good thing. And hopefully we can make a difference in Cuba. Hopefully the protests will change what needs to be changed in Cuba. There's been a revolution long brewing. The Cuban people are sick of being put under the thumb of a dictator. They want freedom. Governor Ron DeSantis just announced that if he can get the green light from the White House, he can restore internet access to Cuba so that they can post what's going on over there. I think that's a really good thing. Together, all of us working together, we can most definitely help Cuba.